Authorities say a man fired shots at deputies during a welfare check at a rural Sullivan County home. Terre Special Response Team was headed to the scene when the suspect, 39-year-old Robert Schonkweiler, surrendered. He faces charges of criminal recklessness with a firearm.